I want to express my appreciation to Pat again for asking me to moderate. It's been a real fun to see many old friends and colleagues up here and to introduce people and meet all the new people. And I really appreciate this conference in particular for its size, where we can have intimate conversations with some of the senior folks right out on the patio, or breakfast or dinner. And so I really look forward to it every year. I hope everybody has enjoyed it as much as I have, because it's been a hoot. And my hat is off to Pat and her team of folks, Joy Lynn, and all the other folks that have made this work so well. It's all up to you, Pat.
Thank you, Wayne. I'm serious. Thank you. I've been blessed and honored to have worked with Wayne so many, many years. Thank you for a great 2 days. Thank you to the ISPCS staff, our sponsors, our speakers, exhibitors, and our audience. The audience, you've been great. Thank you, Beto, Sivko, Marcy, who's back there working on my stuff and has been helping us for 14 of the 15 years to do this conference. Convention Services of the Southwest. Thank you. The ISPCS staff, Joy Lynn Watkins has been with me since day one. There's pictures on the back of your program that show some of the very early days of ISPCS. And the ISPCS staff is a risk reduction strategy, I'll tell you this. And they do everything from designing every bit of collateral, every sign, everything. The website, we go even, you know, designing the decor on the tables. The program is put together by the ISPCS staff. And I'm very grateful that Northrop Grumman has taken up the printing of that program now for a number of years, as well as getting cargo to the ISS. So I appreciate them, multifunctional company there. From the small to the inconceivably complex, we are grateful to everyone. For our speakers who give us this show, it's truly the speakers who give us the show and give you this show, so thank you. And to the audience, you see what an integral part of this show that you are. And I must say that we go to a lot of conferences. This is part of what happens in our business. We go to a lot of conferences, but this one, this audience, this interaction that the audience gets the opportunity to contribute significantly to this show. I want to thank all of everybody. Please, give yourself a round, because I'm very, very, very grateful. I have something to tell you. This is the last ISPCS. Once I made the decision to tell you, it's become easier visualizing myself up here. And it's because I've thought about, all right, how am I going to say this? So I decided I will tell you a short story that conveys my belief that this is a temporary discomfort, because we all know the best is yet to come. This industry is a perfect example of that. The two stories involve people that you know. Some of you know these people really well, and who have spoken at ISPCS multiple times. So go back to October 2013, during the government shutdown, Thursday night in Washington. It's about 7 o'clock in the evening. And Bill Gerstenmaier is calling my office. Hi, Pat, it's Bill Gerstenmaier. I'm sorry, but I don't think I can make it, even if the government shutdown ends tomorrow. I need to be here with my team when we get back online. He called to cheer me up. He called to encourage me. And he called to tell me, to tell you what you're doing, what we're doing is important. Sunday night, that same week, I got an email from Gwen Shotwell. Pat, I know I'm speaking first thing on Wednesday, early Wednesday. I'm going to be late. My mother just passed away. But I'm going to be there. I made a commitment to you. And I will be there. Thank you, ISPCS, for bringing these two people and all of you into my life. You may think they're different from you, but they're not. They would be the first to tell you. They are like you. They serve, and so do you. It's the decency of our industry, and for those of you who've never even been here before, you get it. It's right out there. The decency of our industry. It's the personal commitment of thousands of you, each to each other, not only to our work over the years that has created this wonderful industry that we heard about today. It's a snapshot of this industry right now. This is an industry where people not only invest billions of dollars, but more importantly, as you just heard from Michelle, more importantly, thousands now invest their careers in this industry. Thank you, ISPCS, for bringing generosity into my life in the form of sponsors. We have a very small team that puts on this show, very low overhead. And it's because of the sponsors consistently supporting us that we're able to continue to do this show for 15 years. Thank you for your demonstrated years of commitment to ISPCS. And it's really true. Without your commitment, we couldn't have done it. They're not empty words. Sponsors made the difference to keep us going. So all of you who sponsor space conferences, who really work to support, I appreciate you calling me and letting me know you're there for us. And look at this room, it's still full. It's 5 o'clock. There's a commitment that you all give to each other throughout the year, and you've given to us year after year, so thank you. Thank you for creating and committing to an industry that continues to change the future of humanity. I look forward to other roles that will continue to let me be of service. And as I step back, I will continue to work with people shaping our industry. I take great pride in saying, I know you. I know you. And we have worked together to build something much greater than one person, one company, or one nation. ISPCS, you've given me one of the great loves of my life. Happy trails until we meet again.
Happy trails to you until we meet again.
Thank you.
Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.